the gate, and the kids all came running up and said, thank you, it was amazing. But doing this hard work is beautiful for what the kids are trying to make here.
Fantastic experience, and I'm very pleased to be able to do something to help out the kids.
It's a very cool thing. I'm getting a lot of experience hands-on, got to meet a lot of the community.
I really enjoyed the kids, but they just warmed up to me, and they have the prettiest, brownest eyes. It's been really good. Thank you.
They greeted us so wonderfully and so friendly. It's been great.
I think it was amazing. I really enjoyed working with children. It's wonderful. It's so nice to be able to come help and just give a little bit of your time. You go on vacation, you only see the tourist side. Here you get to see and meet the real people of the country. It's a very rewarding experience.
And for the children, I wish them the very best. Nice to see them happy and running around like that. It's nice.
You guys are beautiful, and just keep learning, and this is a great experience for both of us.
They're beautiful and amazing and smart, and stay in school and do good things.
Work hard, get your education. It's important.
Hola niños, me llamo Yezi. Escuela muy bien. Muchas gracias.
Lots of besitos to you all, and please be safe, take care of yourselves, and take care of each other.
Pues muchísimas gracias por su visita. Gracias por sumarse al esfuerzo que muchos otros corazones están haciendo para tener un bienestar para los chicos. Entonces, muchísimas gracias a cada uno de ustedes, a quienes se sumaron, y esperamos verlos pronto y nuevamente por este lugar.
¡Muchas gracias!